We're very excited, and it's a great honor to have and to be able to see mounted on our wall a bison from South Dakota, and to be able to say thank you to the people who made that possible, the Bison Association, the taxidermist, and certainly all the those out there who raise bison, not only in South Dakota, but across the country.
I just think it's a wonderful opportunity that I was able to travel out here from South Dakota, and I consider it a great honor and a privilege to be able to do work on this and hang it in this location. It's just a very special day for me.
The bison is so associated with the landscape of South Dakota, such an important part of our heritage, of our history. People who settled in our part of the world, they needed it for food and shelter and clothing, and it continues to this day to be a very majestic creature, and one that in our state we're very proud of.